ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Subway. So here we are. We're going to try some classics. First off, the place is clean, very nice. It's a plain drink, which is pretty dope. Let's start with the special today, which is a bacon chicken ranch. So, let's start with the bread. I got the Italian bread. It doesn't taste like bread. It has a very spongy. Everything tastes microwaved inside of it. It's very difficult to enjoy this sandwich. The chicken is spongy, it's hot on the inside, it's a little cool on the outside. That's microwave things for you. The ranch dressing is very chalky. The bacon's a little soggy. The tomato's good, and the onion is fresh. Now we're gonna go on the Parmesan cheese bread and Italian herbs. The famous Italian BMT with all the fixins. So, I like this bread. If I were ever to come back here again as a prisoner, I would get the Parmesan bread. I think it's pretty good. They obviously have to overbake it a little bit to get that in. Here's what's weird. I could taste it, but it's like pepperoni. And the salami. And the ham. Tastes exactly the same. They're just different colors. That's not good. The provolone cheese. Tastes like a greeting card. But the bread's good. And it's actually better than the chicken of BMT. It seems that Subway's struggling with their hot sandwich program. Now let's go to the tuna on wheat bread. The wheat bread is, you can feel it, it's denser. Is pretty good. The wheat bread's nice. It's a nice option here, believe it or not, because it gives the sandwich a little nutty feel that the Italian breads don't seem to pull off. The produce is all fresh, which is great for the tuna. All the stuff that you're doing right works on the tuna. The tuna is mixed to death, but it has a nice tangy mayo. And if you get nice little dressing, a little oregano, a little vinegar, it's a good sandwich. It's a good sandwich. It has a nice tuna. It doesn't taste fishy. It's not bad. It's just, and it has the most substantial feel out of what I've had so far. So rough. My goodness. So yeah. Wow. And then, today, I decided I was gonna try something I'd never tried before. Their meatball parm sandwich. So, here we go. Holy shit. Oh my god. Just stop it. Just. It's awful. I try to find the best in everything. That sandwich is like, it feels like it like being killed. I don't know what being killed feels like, but it definitely tastes like that sandwich. It should be called a being killed sandwich. Oh my god. Actually, nobody checked that. I'm not even taking another bite. I know I'm doing this review and Brock, just don't eat it. Don't eat it. That sandwich is an abomination. Yeah. So, that's a nice little landscape of Subway for you. The cookies are good. Come to Subway if you have to. The tuna sandwich is good on wheat, and the chocolate chip cookie. And the Diet Coke is so delicious. Wow. I don't get it. That meatball sandwich really, I got it. Wow, my goodness. All right, thank you everybody. And remember, subscribe to the channel, like it. It's all for Alzheimer's. Bone apple teeth.